Morning.
Hello, Verminous. We're here at the Federal Triangle, which was inspired by the Louvre and Whitehall in the UK. The point of it was to keep all of the governmental buildings together and centralized. This specifically is the Department of the Commerce in the Herbert Hoover Building. As you can see, there's a colonnade on this side and on two other sides as well, made up of 24 columns each, all from the Doric order. And throughout the Federal Triangle, you'll see the red clay roofs, which are popular to this area of DC. Also, this building is inspired by the second Renaissance revival period and contains unending corridors throughout and is over 1.8 million square feet.